Under LVA
Hello and
five.
Welcome to another Aliens Fireteam Elite mission.
The
this time we're going to fire advance,
are still
and
growing.
I'm here with Shadow Ninja
Something's
once again
warming up.
To kick
we
some
need
Xeno
to know what.
Ass.
Get down there and find out.
Should have bought more.
All the pathogens are in this.
This is the one after this, I think. But I should have probably gone and bought some.
Well, it depends. You can still go back.
Nah, that's right. It's alright. I'll just use what we got. I'm gonna go with ammo holder though. I can't even remember what happens in this mission, to the truth be told.
Chaos, usually.
Sky control ready. Initiate on my mark. 3, 2, 1, mark.
Oh, I think this is the mission where you end up holding off in the center of the like a ring in the middle at the end.
I can't remember that.
And you get like two drones and two warriors or something.
I can't remember, we did it so long ago.
Gravitational anomaly continues to intensify. Locating the source is imperative.
Yeah, is that when you see the ship for the first time?
Yeah.
Stay frosty. We know there's Xenos. God knows what else Cynthia had.
And that alien equipment. Who knows what it does? Be careful.
Entry deployed.
I'll put my accuracy down.
From the left. Do you mind, Xeno? I'm trying to talk to our grenade.
Mike, you'll need to do a fast reload.
What are we looking at in here, Doc?
It could be, I mean, with that structure. I have no idea.
Why are you laughing?
People died.
Sorry, I was just seeing if there was a hidden cache.
I don't think we've had them this early, but then again.
Usually sometimes through here on the left.
Whoever built this, they sure as hell hate straight fucking lines.
But there isn't one this time.
Joker's to the left of me. Joker's to the right.
Gross.
Or really should be Xeno's to the left of me. First is to the right. At this point, Prowlers!
Yes. Also draw. Ah, I don't miss him.
Dang it, I couldn't save you in time. Well, I say save you.
Sorry.
Ah, missed.
Yeah, not something you want to do. I like I said, you could just always throw it on the floor in front, yeah.
There is an unusual power signature nearby.
Then our drone's still alive somewhere.
Yes, he is.
Might you set up a scanner?
Still missed it.
Aw, he didn't like us. So mean.
Rearming.
I actually think drones move way too fast.
The structure on the ceiling.
Do we hold out here?
Scanner. I believe so.
Yes.
Later, we got company.
To the left.
More on your ass.
Ew, that's disgusting. Where's that last one?
I think he despawned.
Alright, now he's back.
Sniper got him.
So, what's that on the ceiling? A biological energy capacitor. A living battery.
Despawning Xenos.
I was gonna say, every hole I'm seeing in this ship, I'm always pointing my gun next. I'm thinking it's gonna be one that pops out.
I'm guessing the route, sending you in the general direction. These halls are nuts. What the hell? Are those Xenos?
They look like Xenos.
She don't see them.
There is an instrumentality across the
room. Maybe you can hear them.
Secure the area first.
Hey, hold up and listen. I will try to acquire a facility layout. Hit only the controls I specify.
Aid kits here.
Fire team, set up a perimeter. It could take her a while.
Beep, boop, left, boop, boop, beep, beep, right, boop, 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 boop.
Now, do we go up a floor here, or do we just stay here?
Stay here.
Okay, that was a random Xeno just climbing on an invisible wall.
Oh, okay, he just comes running at me. Oh, this is him. So, Alt Beta, you're just gonna like fight him mano a mano. Fisticuffs.
Nice!
Not sure if they're coming below us or still top
and
floor.
In front. Still.
Yo, Honecker, anything you can tell us about who built this place?
Huh. Well, all the metals are dark, and that's interesting. They don't need to be. It may be an aesthetic choice.
What, they had the interior designer?
The engineers for a reason.
Touché.
Signals, get a camera on. Missed them.
I saw no evidence
no, we
of
didn't
xenomorph
miss
physiology.
We killed them all.
Maybe it's local life? Or rats. Pala Station had rats.
There's some.
They weren't just any rats,
rats.
They were space rats. Bigger rats, larger rats.
More bugs!
Well,
glad the grenade
I would
doesn't
have to check fire if you didn't just walk in front of me.
Sounds like something just turned on.
No comment.
Enter the same sequence as the last instrumentality.
Pick your mind at the gutter, boy.
Farthest left, center right, center top.
What are we doing? GTA cheats.
Stand by. Recording the output.
That was a quick quip.
Uh.
good enough.
She's modest. A good university department would take months to do that.
Ah, does Dr. Honecker have a thing for Esther?
The map seems to label the section ahead Basket of the Heavenly
Watch
Traveler.
Watch out for the Prowler!
Oh, okay, just jump through the wall.
We must be missing some context. Can I see?
I swear he just glitched off through that.
Well, it sort of glitched through the wall, so
oh.
I wouldn't be surprised.
Hold the line!
For that spitter on the right.
Oh my. Ooh, I almost fell into that. Of course, I'm going to be the one saying hello to them. Well, not. You just.
Yes, just literally fly towards me when you stumble.
Behind. Yes, that's the best time to heal yourself. So you might do the same.
Looks like a control center.
No, careful. That's an anthropomorphic assumption.
Patching up. Eight kids here.
Rearming.
Could you obtain a LiDAR sweep of the presumed control center?
That'll rile our friends in the walls. Be ready.
Sentry deployed. Mines up. Sentry gun ready. Sentry deployed. Mines up.
Oh, right. I don't have any sentries. It's like, oh, it's got it. Our sentries are mines. Put mine sort of in the center. It means I'll cover all bases.
Do it. Press the button.
Is this Chemical Brothers? Push the button.
Yep.
Galvanize. Die quickly.
No, he got away.
Oh.
Oh, He's up.
Ah! Bit of someone.
Yeah, she killed him. There's scrolls coming down the wall.
Bursters, yeah.
My god, with the bomb! Get it off me!
Prowler incoming middle.
How about put that fire there?
Coming up.
Ah. Yeah, I'm on him. Well, I'm dealing with him, I should say.
Oh, you rolled into me.
Damn.
That's not a warrior.
Oh, you kind of went into me, Beta. Over the wall, please!
Sorry, I'm just gonna deal with the small fry if you
thank god I can do that.
Occupied.
Preoccupied? Yeah, not easy! Ow, sorry.
Like I said, just deal with him and I'll kill the small fry.
I feel like I'm playing fetch with him. The problem is, it catching me.
Electric. That's because you're not throwing him directly down at the floor in front of you for him to run over. You're throwing them past him.
Yeah, I did that. Yeah, that one I missed.
That's all of them. Madre de Dios.
I believe I have deciphered the controls. Try farthest left, lower right bottom.
Stand ready, fire team.
More GTA cheats. What are you giving us?
That.
A spaceship.
That's a ship. Right?
Not just a. Fighter jet, a literal spaceship.
Aw, I want a fighter jet.
Cynthia's asset zero. That's where we're headed, fire team.
Bypassing damage.
You say you're. Bypassing damage that you threw a grenade on me.
I threw a grenade on you.
Shit's liable to get weird.
How rude.
Anyway, that's that mission done and dusted. On extreme.
That's the first as I swear I've done that mission because we put so many turrets on.
First time completion of it as well.
Oh yeah. That's a rare occurrence as well.
Anyway, thanks for watching, everybody. I hope you enjoyed, and see you next time.